So next, I'll be assessing the range of motion of your ankles. So first, for dorsiflexion, can you point your feet towards your head for me? Okay, now can you point your feet away from your body? That's plantar flexion. So next, I'll be assessing the inversion and eversion of your ankles. Is it okay if I support your ankles?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so can you face your soles towards each other? That's inversion. Now can you turn to neutral? And then can you face your soles away from each other? That's eversion.